Yummy, yummy. Mistletoe just had some treats and now she's licking her chops saying those were delicious. She is the sweetest little girl. She's been with the rescue for a couple of months now. Took a while to get her healthy enough to put her up for adoption. She has been tested and vaccinated and spayed and microchipped. And she needs a home where she has at least another cat to keep her company because, as you can see here, she gets along with all the other kitties at the rescue. Hi, baby girl. Since I'm very playful, I need a playmate to keep me company. I must be an indoor cat, and I'll give you purrs. I don't know if you can hear her purring over the sound of crumbs wheezing in the background, our orange and white cat. Psst, 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 psst. Little Mistletoe, you're so beautiful.